Hello, folks. We're here at Superior Pines in the Upper Peninsula, very close to Grand Marais, I believe. We haven't played the course yet. It looks really fun. Hope you enjoy.
Hit it. Driver putt for me. Oh my gosh. Let me get that for you. All right, so recording from the car because it was windy, so. For your Pines, what do you think?
Pretty good course. Had some really fun shaped shots and I think a good distance for me. Not too long.
Some of them were pretty long though.
Some of them were pretty long, but there's some par fours. Only issue is the tee pads were non-existent, which makes it very difficult. I think that's a big issue.
Give me a rating first and then I'll say.
Probably, I don't know, 4.1, 4.2.
Yeah, if
but
it had T-pads.
I don't think so, actually.
Maybe not quite that high, but a lot higher. The T-pads made it really hard to play.
You had to really place your feet and like
even,
think about your footwork every time.
Even for me, when I was throwing forehand every time, which, I mean, usually, I don't, it's not an issue, but here they were that bad. I think I would rate it probably a 4.0. Really cool course. That T-pad just made it really hard, and some of the holes were just kind of a little bit pushed too far, where I feel like they just went past the natural fairway and just made it, like, a little bit annoying.
Yeah.
But, good course overall. Hope you enjoyed our really, really short video. See you out there.